Start spreading the ooze. Yeah, baby, we're in New York, New York at ThreatLife Stadium. The fans here can always expect high rent, high Broadway ticket prices, and high body counts, along with the smell of urine in the streets. Remember, in the NFL, we encourage you to play with your food. He's probably lining up against you. The Carolina Panthers battle the New York Tyrants. Welcome to NFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. If the sound of a torn Achilles followed by laughter and taunting brings a smile to your face, you are tuned to the right place. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow and the NFL crew is coming to you live on game day. Bricks, any thoughts on today's game?
I thought I had one, but I think I might have forgotten it. I remember. I forgot who's playing today.
Careful what you asked for, Grim.
And it's first and 10.
He really worked.
And they stack the line, and he gets his bell rung for a yard. Second down and 9. And he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. First and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
A good run for 5 yards.
Hey, didn't move the change of score, did it? How good can it be?
Second down and 5.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And then to first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
First and 8 to go.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
He picks up 5 on that play. Second and 3.
He could go all the way.
Where? Back to the bench? He dropped it, you putz.
Third down and 3. Shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. It's good. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
First and 10. And the defense calls a Strawberry Fields dirty trick. Now this takes me back to those crazy days of my youth, Bricks. Good times. Married a little Swedish midget, lived in a sweat lodge for about a year. Now, at least I think that's what I did. Oh, with the brain scrambler. And that'll be 2nd and 8 to go. Thank you. Third down and 5. And the runner is moving crazy fast. Look at him. He broke free and has open field in front of him. He's at the 10.
Goal!
Never do that again, Bricks. I'll shoot you in the head.
Well, people like it.
Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners then.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. Defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big peg, Rin. You're right.
Oh, and the defense jumps onside. Now the QB has to try to run out of bounds before they get to him. Needless to say, with 7 crazed defenders coming after him, that's not easy.
Ah, the old quarterback shellac play.
And it's 1st and 10.
Hot 1, hot 2.
Well, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Catch the ball, asshole.
2nd down and 10.
Hot 1, hot.
And they run it for a couple of yards. They're down and 8.
Hot 1, hot 2, hot.
And he snatches that one out of the air for a 1st down. See if they can get something going here. And it's 1st and 10.
Hot 1, hot 2, hot.
Nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
That's not fair. Somebody should call a penalty on this rep.
Yeah, that penalty. It's a bite of nuts.
First down and long. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. First down in a mile.
Hot 1, hot 2, hot.
They pick up a nice chunk of yards on that pass play. Second down and long.
Hot 1, hot 2, hot.
And picks up maybe a deuce at most.
Speaking of deuces, I gotta, hey, you got a dollar for the bathroom attendant? He threatened me if I didn't tip him next time.
Hot 1, hot 2, hot 3.
That, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. First and 4.
Hot 1, hot 2, hot.
I'm gonna say maybe 3 yards, but a tough 3 yards. And that'll bring up 2nd and 1. I thought the only tie we'd see would be a noose. Instead, they're in a dead heat. Tie game at the end of 1. And that'll bring up second and one.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey.
Actually, he does have some turkey skin grafted on his backside from that bad burn he had last year.
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, Bricks. It means he can return it for, you know what? Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? And it's first and ten. And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 yards on that play. Second down and five. Somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had sewn on today. Looks like it's a good fit.
Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. And it's first and ten. The ball. Man, these guys like playing high risk.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
Second down and two. And he catches it for a touchdown. What a beautiful play. They need to call an attack ref dirty trick and stop this or they're going to lose.
Not like they need any help with that, though. These guys are doing fine by themselves.
Second down and more. And they've had enough. The offense jumps off sides and attacks the ref. Second down in a mile.
Don't worry, if he shocks you to death, maybe.
When the coach said the offense was going to be explosive this week, he meant it literally. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. Oh, great pass on that play. They caught the defense napping. Third down, and the punter is warming up. That's a 4-yard gain. Field goals over 40 yards are difficult. He's going to really have to boom this one. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
Ah. It's first and ten.
Hot one.
And the quarterback finds his man for the first down. Second and three.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, nice hit. Third down and three.
Hot one, hot two.
Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuff burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chimp wearing a wig.
And it's first and ten. And he picks up ten on that run. Man, he nearly broke that one open, Bricks.
Yeah, and I nearly married Trim Big Assian. And I nearly did not crap my pants earlier. Nearly as overrated, Grim. First down! He hit that line the way a rolled up dollar bill sticking out of flimsy Lohan's nose. It's
the offense calls a timeout. This is why you save your timeouts. You can use them in the 2-minute warning.
Now I get it. Makes sense, Grim.
And it's first and ten. Was an all-pro NFL hit. And the offense quickly calls their second timeout. That's how you do it.
Do what?
And that'll be second down and four. And they take their last time out.
It's between them and the clock now, Grim.
Well, and the defense, too. And that'll bring up third down and seven. And he held on to that one for a first down. And it's first and ten. And that's how you run it, folks. Picks up eight there. In a hurry-up offense, there is no huddle, so neither team can put their players on the bench. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. They need a good return here to set up the offense. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And this guy is making a name for himself tonight with a pickup of about 10 on that play.
Hey, he makes up a
smart move there, stopping the clock with their first timeout.
And for all you know, maybe he's just stalling or wiring the ref some cash.
And the hurry-up offense wears out the defense since they can't rest their players.
Hot two, three.
Great play by the defense. It's not too often a quarterback gets rejected.
That's why that's the position I originally tried out for. I want to know what it's like for other people to accept you.
Now that went from a joke to making me feel feelings. Stop it. This isn't a place to feel feelings.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
And it's first. They've got one more timeout left, but they've stopped the clock.
Why don't they just take the batteries out of the clock, Rim? That would make more sense.
And the quarterback signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Grim, what's the hurry-up offense?
There's no huddle. The offense calls plays at the line of scrimmage and plays really fast.
Oh, sure. Now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time.
It's a close battle as the quarter ends. Halftime is brought to you by those caring folks at Monsanto Industries. They make the world a better place by making the government tell you it is. It's anyone's game as the third quarter begins. Both teams have taken their performance-enhancing drugs, and everyone is ready to rock and roll. The teams line up for the second half kickoff. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. They're going to be able to return this one. And it's first and ten. First down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. And it's first and ten. So much for the bombs away dirty trick on that play. Didn't fool the defense for a second. Second down and ten. And not the work beat dirty trick. Look at him go.
It's the flash in the
room. And like Bricks and Bowles, he is loose and headed for the end zone. Okay, nice and easy like a two-foot putt.
You miss two-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It's good. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Oh, he almost broke that one wide open.
Hey, speaking of breaking one wide open, who's sitting on the oil rig about to blow? Hey, smells like an oven-baked port-a-john in here. We're a freaking fracking accident waiting to happen. Don't nobody light a match.
Defense just knocked the wind out of that quarterback. Third down and five.
Hot one, hot two.
Hit. And it's first and 10. And the defense goes for the jugular and rushes to kill the quarterback. Oh, wow. If you're a defender, the only good QB is a dead one, Bricks.
Oh, he must be pretty good then, because he is dead.
It's first and 10.
First down! I've seen this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
Load in his pants. Picks up maybe two.
We always ran with a load in our pants, Grim. It's a pretty good defensive tool. Except the zombies. They are freaks.
Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown! Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. Straight through the uprights. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. First and 10. They've used a Strawberry Fields dirty trick. Those guys don't know which way forward is now. Second down in a very lot. Third down and 9. And the passing game picking up some steam, a gain of 7 there. Well, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. Nice punt. Should move them back nicely. And he snags the punt and looks.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
And it's first and 10. Target more often. And it's first and 10. Defense called warp speed. And that defender just turned. Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. Well, I can't tell if this is a seizure or a celebration. Either way, the fans are loving it.
It's like my trademark. I've got to put this guy out of front of this.
And here comes the extra point attempt. comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chip wearing a wig.
And it's first and ten. The way to move the chains, that's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and ten. He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. Second down and 10. This guy's gonna get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. Third down and 10. The third quarter has ended, and we'll need a huge rally or a high death toll to make this one interesting. And it's first and ten. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day, because he's the one who just got wiped out.
Way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
And the ref is picking up a wad of singles as he runs off the field.
How do you think he got those, Grim?
Didn't you see him stripping on the sidelines?
Yes.
He's bribed, you idiot.
Second down and 10. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. I hope that bribe covered funeral expenses. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. Nicely done for a first down. And it's first and ten. Butterfingers, he should have had that one. Second down and 10. Nice pickup for 6 yards. Third and 4. After that catch and score. Nicely done. They want more points, so they're going for two. Blown to hell.
Yeah, I got blown to shit. Speaking of blow, where's my little vial?
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
Ah. It's first and ten. And like breaks his bowels, he is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way. And it's first and ten. And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
Second down and nine. And that is caught for a first down. And it's first and ten. He is running like an old guy looking for a bathroom. First down. And it's first and ten. Killer, it was right there, and then he dropped it.
Oh, scumbag is killing me in the fantasy league.
Second down and 10. And he was steering a pick six, but dropped the interception.
And that's why he's on defense, schmuck.
Third down and 10. And he runs it for 4 yards. It's not short, but this one shouldn't give the kicker any trouble.
Unless he collapses under pressure and never makes another kick again.
That's bleak, Bricks. He's got the distance, and the kick is good. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
And it's first and ten. He broke free and has open field in front of him. To drop the ball if you're still alive. He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. The 20. The 10.
He scores!
And they line up for the extra point. It's good. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. The quarterback shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents.
And he takes a timeout here. They have two left. I wonder if he has a plan.
Well, maybe he's just gonna take the teeth out of the back of his neck that have been stuck there since the opening play.
He's got a good chiropractor.
And it's first and... Well, that's two timeouts burned. And you have to wonder, Bricks, are they desperate or are they in control?
I'm speaking from experience, Grin, but it really is hard to do both at the same time. And I have mastered it.
clock just became their greatest enemy.
Really? The clock? The clock, Grim? I can smash a clock. That's not a great enemy.
We're not talking about waking up the crack of news. We're talking about the NFL, you moron.
Oh, and that's how you play defense. Well, of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick. And the offense goes into the hurry-up formation to try to conserve time. Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it, too. And the hurry-up offense wears out the defense since they can't rest their players. No, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Catch the ball, asshole. Hey, asshole, up here. Talking to you.
Oh, great throw. Great catch. And that puts 6 points on the board.
The defense could do anything.
Playing some D.
Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. Straight through the uprights. The kicker's going to have to kick the ball just right so his team can recover it. First and 10. And that's how you shock the monkey. Thunderclap. Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember. The offense lost another quarterback on the previous play and had only two left before they have to forfeit.
Yeah, but on the bright side, Grim, they save a ton of money by not having to pay those guys anymore. Other than the funeral expenses, that is.
And it's first and 10. And that play went nowhere fast. No gain. Most kickers should be able to make this one.
But will this kicker make it? Find out.
The New York Tyrants have won the game. The entire game was trench warfare. Both teams battling back and forth, bruised and battered, but in the end, there could be only one winner.
There are winners in my book. I think that a defeated team should get a participation award because I tried really hard.
Why don't you try real hard to shut the fuck up?
Nice mouth. Why don't you try to lay off the scotch, Junior?
Suck on it.
Real nice. Let's go to the game's MVP. Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Eagle SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's game was brought to you by the Hexon Oil Corporation. We drill it, spill it, and kill it so you...